had stayed in Hawang till 2001. Then after that, after 2001, since people didn't have much idea about the bird, so they started killing the bird. They started catching the bird and selling it to Meghalaya. Then even the Meghalaya people came and started catching the birds. So that ways, and a little development happened there, roads started coming up. So with all the noise and everything, the birds left Hawang. And from there, it came down to Umrukhuti. Stayed in Umrukhuti for around 2 years. After that again, Umrukhuti also became noisy. So the bird being very sensitive left Umrukhuti also. Then it didn't come for a very long time to our place. Then again, say around 5 to 6 years back, it started coming to Umrukhuti here. And since then it has been here. Initially 2 years there was a problem because people were not aware of the bird, so they caught the bird, killed the bird. But as of now, after that, with the help of the forest conservation team also, now people are aware of it. They don't catch the bird anymore. They have come forward, the villagers have come forward to preserve the bird. And now that we have come with this initiative of having a festival out here, and we plan to do it every year possible from here onwards, so the villagers have a very big contribution towards it. They have been very enthusiastic. They have helped us in many ways in getting the whole program ready, but unfortunately with the rain, with this, we couldn't go ahead. But still we had our honorable executive member Mr. Pradeep Longpi come in, and then he inaugurated the program for us, and he stayed with us the whole day, watched the bird in the evening, and then left. So we believe that even if we didn't have a very good program, it was a success, because at least we know that we have reached people know about Umrukhuti. And hopefully next year when we do the festival again, we'll have more people come in, and we will.
Mainly for the motivation of the motivation to the public to aware about the Amur falcon bird, that it has migrated from Siberia, that it stays in here at Karbi Anglong for 3 to 4 weeks in the month of October and November. The main of motive of the festival may be the environmental safety, but the border problem has been rising from so many years in this Assam and Meghalaya border. So we are aiming to take this program for the border protection also, so that the enforcement from the Meghalaya state cannot be done in the near future. And also we are also planning in the coming years, in the coming second festival, that more of the visitors can come here from the worldwide, and they can come to experience this Amur bird, to watch